Hey guys, it's your home girl Sunuk, and guess what? I'm back with another cooking video, and today I shall be cooking a fish soup. So if you guys are interested, keep on watching. Okay, so before you crack on with all these soups and all, make sure you garnish or marinate your fish with lemon so that it doesn't break. So on my chopping board, as you can see, these are all the spices I'll be using them, and I like to mix my chilies for a good flavor. So yeah, I like to use some olive oil while cooking, and just feel your hand like so to get the temperature of the wok. And once you think it's ready, just fry some garlic and ginger like so. So the remaining garlic and ginger, put them in the slota and just put the dry chilies over there, the fresh chilies I'm gonna fry. And I also like to mix the fresh turmeric for extra flavor. And last but not the least, luang and soup mel, all ready for mess up. After a while, you see your garlic and ginger is a bit red, you add your onions like so. Fry them for a little bit and then add your tomatoes after you find your onions a bit red is. And then add some turmeric for extra color. And keep stirring them and add your fresh chilies as well like so. Then after a few while, I would like to add my rock salt. I love them, and I've mentioned them in my previous video as well. It's very good for health as well, and the flavor is amazing. After a few minutes, you shall have these tomatoes, onions and all the spice like so, gravy consistent. And after that, I would like to add a hot boiled water like so. And to make sure you don't stir them at all, and keep adding your hot water until you like it, however you want it actually. Finally, you add your fish chunks over there without stirring too much the soup. Slowly, bit by bit. The fish I'm using over here is a made in Nepal kind of fish. It's called rawu mata. I used to eat this fish at back home growing up, so it has got so much memory in this fish. So yeah, use any fish you like, to be honest. This is one of my favorite fish. And also another thing, you don't have to add this much water. You can just make it gravy or less water, but I like to use a lot of water because I love soup. And do not stir at all. If you stir, then soup khallo huncha bhanthyo mero bojule jawanama. So yeah, I like to keep on adding water, like hot water. Don't add cold water, not the flavor bigrincha. And just keep on boiling for like 1 to 2 hours. And I love multitasking. Over here I'm gonna cook sagra aloo. So finally, add the paste, that garlic and ginger ko paste aru. See, I'm gonna still don't stir it, just let it boil for a few hours. And finally, the soup is ready to serve. There you have it. And I just added a dill, soap. I love soap. And yeah, that's my dinner. That's our dinner. Yummy. Ikatekimasu. So like always, if you happen to try my recipe by chance, then don't forget to share the picture or tag the picture over here at Sunuk, and I would be very happy to see your outcome. Okay, thanks for watching guys, and see in my next video. Lots of love. Bye. Hope you enjoyed it. Oh my god, who remembers those Nepal ko days? Saying matcha chai matcha.